I just feel more confident in our defense, offense, the plays we got set up. I just feel confident we could win any game in the close seconds, man.
What do you think the major difference was today? Because against, you know, in the past couple of years, these games would have been close until the later stretches. Mm-hmm. But you guys kind of, what did you notice change?
I mean, I just think we're not focusing on offense no more. We're focusing on getting stops and getting our points that way. I mean, I think it's easier when you get your points from stopping a team. I think you feel much better, and I think it gets you pumped up when you stop a team and get a bucket off it. So we just kind of been trying to listen to coach, listen to him about defense, listen to him about running our plays and getting easy shots.
Are you starting to believe in his system a little bit after one exhibition game? I know it's just one game, it's a preseason one.
I'm going to believe in that system no matter what. It's not no starting, it's not no it's or but. I mean, that's where we're at this year. You got to believe in the system. He's the head coach, that's what you got to do.
Question for both of you guys. High emphasis on defense. What kind of habits are they trying to work into practices that you guys are like trying to make sure you do in games?
Getting in the lanes, saying down screen, let me through, just talking, communicating with each other.
Really just helping each other, really just covering each other back, just pressuring the ball, making sure it don't get inside, because we was killed last year inside, so we just really going to help each other, help a little better than we did last year.
Is that why y'all hedging on those pick and rolls?
Yeah,
yes,
we're doing a lot of edge on ball screens now, because last year guards was coming off ball screens that we couldn't stop, so this year he really been pressuring on ball screens, so.
Is a closed stance one pass away something that he's emphasizing? I saw you guys do a lot of that, denying the ball.
Oh, yeah. We deny the ball. If opposite wing, you got to get the hole and just helping the helper, really.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's making us a closer group when you help each other. It's nothing makes you feel better than getting a charge for stepping over and taking it for your teammates. So, I mean, I think that's one of the reasons why we're getting close as a group. So we just need to keep
running. Kavin, was your first collegiate game? I mean, even though it was an exhibition, your first collegiate game, how did it feel to kind of finally get on the court after having all this time to kind of, you know, think about what your first game might be like?
I mean, it felt great because all the work we put in, I just want to show off that what we did and how much work we put in for this new season. I just want to get that win or a good game under our belt and go on from there.
And I know you had been, you know, with Coach Casper going to SFA, but once he came here, you kind of switched over here. What about his system that you just sold you on it and led you to come to Texas State after, you know, wanting to go to SFA?
I really believe in his system, the in and out and playoff screens and slips to the basket. I feel like that's what you need to do to be successful at this level. So.
Kavin,